when they asked Abu Rahim sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, why you are fasting, it was Monday. He said, this is the day I was born in. He was celebrating every Monday his birth. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we try to celebrate Abu Rahim sallallahu alayhi wa sallam every week or more, several times every week. Because we want to connect our heart to the best of the heart, the heart of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As I heard from Sayyidi Sheikh Samir before, he mentioned that Sayyidina Jibreel, when he opened the chest of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he got this amazing, powerful heart. He said, قَلْبٌ وَكِيعٌ فِيهَ عَيْنَانِ تُبْصِرَانِ وَفِيهِ أُذْنَانِ تَسْمَعَانِ. This is an amazing, powerful heart. In it, there is two eyes that sees things. Because he said, إِنِّي أَرَى مَا لَا تَرَوْنَ. وَفِيهِ أُذْنَانْ تَسْمَعَانْ. And yet there is two ears that hear things. In another word, the heart of our Habib Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is an active heart. And Allah told us in the Quran, there is a day, severe pain, it's 50,000 years. يَوْمَ لَا يَنْفَعُ مَالٌ وَلَا بَنُونَ إِلَّا مَنْ أَتَى اللَّهَ بِقَلْبٍ سَلِيمٍ. Nothing will benefit us at that day. Not your money, not your family, not your children. Except if you come to Allah with قلب سليم. A sound, powerful heart. In another word, قلب, there is in it taqwa. Be aware of Allah. Be present with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if I want to get a taqwa to my heart and all of your heart, inshallah, we want to look, where is this heart? Where is this taqwa? Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made it easy for us. He said, At-taqwa ha-huna, at-taqwa ha-huna, at-taqwa ha-huna. He said, the taqwa, he didn't say, a lot of scholars, they said, it's in the heart. No, he said, in my heart. He said, here. He pointed to his heart. So if you connect your heart to the heart of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you're gaining. There is download happened to our heart from the best of the hearts. The heart of our Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As our Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told Sayyidina Abu Huraira, Ya Abu Huraira, in aradta la tufariqani yawm al-qiyamah hatta tadkhul ma'a al-jannah, fahubbani hubban la tansani ba'da. Ya Abu Huraira, Sayyidina Abu Huraira, he's the one, he never left Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the dunya, even to get the food. They say he will flip on the ground out of hunger, but he will not leave Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, if you want to stay the same thing in the day of judgment, don't leave me next to me until we enter together paradise. Then love me, you never forget. La tansani ba'd. And he said, there's three things will help you with this, or three things will happen to you. Shawq ili, longing. Wa kathrat al-salah alay, doing a lot of durood, a lot of salat on me because of this love. Or the durood and the shawq will develop the love. And then following ittiba' sunnati, following my way. We are in this time, we know that we have a lot of shortcoming. But we ask Allah that the love we have to Rasulullah, that Allah will increase it. Because our Habib told us a bushra, good news, that al mar'u ma'man, he will be with one you love. So by this, it's not our action. It's not worth doing, even though we have to follow Rasulullah. We have to do salat Rasulullah. We have to have longing, we have to have love, but still, we know ourselves. But al-mar'u ma'man ahab. Alhamdulillah that Allah blessed us in this weekend. Sayyidi Sheikh Samir, who gave us a food for the soul, soul, nutrition for our soul. And as we learned, it's all depend on the heart and this inner basira in the heart. And that we have to take a good care of what Allah gave us, this jewel in our self. And our Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam indicate this in an amazing, beautiful way to his servant, Sayyidina Anas, where he told him in a hadith, he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Ya Bunay, إن قدرت أن تصبح وتمسي وليس في قلبك غش لأحد فافعل، واعلم أن ذلك من سنتي، ومن أحيا سنتي فقد أحبني، ومن أحبني كان معي في الجنة. He said, oh my son, check your heart in the morning. كما قال مصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم, check your heart in the morning. Check it in the evening. تصبح وتمسي. And in your heart, there is no hard feeling. There is no hatred to any of the Muslims. None. Definitely in between. You might have a problem, not an issue. Somebody bothered you. Somebody did something for you. You got something in the heart. He didn't say every moment. But he said toward the end of the day, don't let the angels who go to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala taking with them that hatred in your heart. No. Take it all away. The same way in the morning. Take it all the way. And then know, this hadith indicates that the sunnah that will be taking going away from this ummah is the people will have things in their heart. Because he says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَعْلَمْ أَنَّ ذَلِكَ مِنْ سُنَّةِ. This is my way. This is my way. وَمَنْ أَحْيَى سُنَّةِ. So the sunnah is going down. And we have to revive it. And that's why I've been doing this 2 weeks, I mean two days with Sayyidi Sheikh Samir, to get ourselves to really try to follow back, to get into holding on this sunnah, and revive whatever is going down from it, from ourselves. The sunnah is way up high. وَمَنْ أَحْيَى سُنَّةِ. Rasulullah is giving certificate. Do you want to get the certificate? وَمَنْ أَحْيَى سُنَّةِ فَقَدْ أَحَبَّنِ. Rasulullah is صادق. You love him if you revive his sunnah. What do we benefit from this love? وَمَنْ أَحَبَّنِ كَانَ مَعِي فِي الْجَنَّةِ. That's it. That's the end of the whole story. وَمَنْ أَحَبَّنِي كَانَ مَعِي فِي الْجَنَّةِ. So inshallah, today we want to hear more jewels from Sayyidi Sheikh Samir for this heart, how to come close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and increase this love. وَصَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَى مُحَمَّدٍ وَعَلَى آلِهِ وَصَحْبِهِ وَسَلَّمَ.